Seven Realms needs your help. Take care.
Interesting. If I understand correctly, then, a seer clad in black appeared in your realm having journeyed from the Beastlands to deliver a warning. He told you that Dionysia would wage a brief war against Harbor, only for the two realms to then join forces and turn their combined armies against Ingenia. Had heard rumors of some manner of black-robed seer roaming the Seven Realms. I had rather fancy there might be some truth to your tale.
I had my doubts, of course. At first I thought his prophecy too fanciful to be true. But then everything came to pass, exactly as he had predicted. And so, I ordered my guards to be on the lookout for foreign invaders.
I see.
But hang on, this man in black, whoever he is, how could he have known for sure that Harbor and Dionysia would suddenly start fighting?
He couldn't. But what if, instead of foreseeing the war, which seems impossible, he orchestrated it? Perhaps he didn't predict the future at all. Perhaps he encouraged it to happen.
We cannot know for certain if this is the case. But I think it's safe to surmise that this war was indeed his doing. As for Ingenia's embroilment in the hostilities, I dare say the same is also true.
But why would anyone do that?
I don't know. Or care. All that matters to me is that this so-called prophet may know who killed my father. Perhaps he even did it himself.
Princess Ah! I would ask you not to jump to conclusions. After all, there are still many things that we do not know.
For the time being, Your Radiance, would you not agree that finding this man in black must be our first priority?
Indeed. Lady Desdemona, pray take your young companions and journey to the Beastlands. You must visit all three realms, Alkazam, Cadaver, and Claw, and speak with their respective monarchs. Perhaps they will know something of this seer.
Sire.
Forgive me, Your Radiance! Lady Desdemona!
What is it? Has something happened?
Yes, m'lady. We have just received an urgent report. The armies of Alkazam have invaded the realms of Cadaver and Claw.
What?
They've taken over the whole of the Beastlands! What's going on?
Goddess, what on earth is happening to our world?
Thank you.
All right!